Howdy, howdy, y'all. Welcome back to Goat Ranch Gaming. This is Ice Wolf, and we're going to finish this field whether our sound stays working or not. Because for some reason, sound keeps breaking every so often, and as you can see, it's pretty quiet, which considering I have master volume at 100 and vehicle volume at 100, and I have environmental volume at 100. Now I have to figure out how to put the pipe out. Oh, yep. So yeah, I wish Farm Sim 22 would actually have full wheel support. I know it says it does, but it doesn't have force feedback. Thankfully, my head doesn't hurt as much with a migraine. Or I should say, I'm not having a bad all day migraine. Well, this line looks like I did a good job going down it straight. Now I just need to straighten this row up. ...81% done with this field. I needed to look that way, Sierra. What, Silverado? What, Silverado? Damn. Gonna have to do this strip in two passes. Check down here to make sure we didn't miss any little bit. Doesn't look like we did. Hope I'm set up on the right side for the trailer. Looks like it. Run over to the truck. Where am I taking it? Let's see. Grain mill. Okay. Okay. that's good. I'm getting new fertilizing next, or more harvesting. I'm not sure. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you for joining. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you want to, comment. See you next time.